all of these ingredients I'm going to blend together to make me a nice punch. Come with me, guys, to my kitchen. Hi, guys. Welcome back to my kitchen. I hope everyone is feeling good, enjoying the little bit of summer that we have left. Okay, so today I'm going to be making a old-fashioned oats punch, and this is 2 cups that I'm going to put in my blender. And here I have peanut punch. I'm going to add this also. I'm going to put 1 teaspoon of vanilla. I have this bottle of malt. It's 100% sugar cane. You can use this alone if you want, or you can use Guinness alone. I am going to be using both of them. This one has alcohol, this one has none. Okay, but I'm gonna put both. I'm just going to blend. Okay, so I have a 1/2 teaspoon freshly grated nutmeg and 1/2 teaspoon cinnamon. I'm just gonna mix them together and add to my punch. Okay, I also have 3/4 cup of almond milk that I'm going to add to my punch also. Just gonna move. Okay, so I'm not gonna let my punch be too sweet, so I'm just gonna put a small amount of this condensed milk. Just a small amount. So thick. It's very thick, so it's coming out very slow. Here is my old fashioned oats, guys. I'm finished making it. And like I said, I didn't want too much sugar in there. It's up to you when you make this, you can sweeten it as you like. Okay, so if you are feeling weak, your energy level is low, this is something you can make to pick you up. Okay, with that said, thank you for watching to the very end. I hope you will try this recipe and share this video also. Give me a thumbs up and I will see you in my next video, guys. Thank you for your support as always. Walk good and stay blessed. Bye for now, guys.